What excites me about teaching is the what I call the light bulb mentality, which is when you take a student that doesn't know material that you're trying to present to them, and all of a sudden they get it, and they that literal light bulb goes off at the top of their head. There's nothing more exciting in life than that. Well, I use Panopto in my classrooms to, again, I teach the large sections, and be teaching the large sections. A lot of students are apprehensive about asking questions because there's 150 plus students in the classroom. But with me recording my lectures, a student can go back if they miss something or other, and they can see exactly what I just did and maybe catch something they didn't actually catch in classroom. I also started this when I was using for online courses. That was really where we got started with it, because the traditional online course was we pretty much gave them a textbook and pretty much told them to read it, and you'll have a test on it later type thing here, maybe through the internet or whatever. But with the videos, they can now watch an actual classroom with me going over the material, and so they're really more a part of the classroom, just like they were actually sitting in the real classroom. And so all those things have been very helpful using Panopto. We do web work in the math department, and so I do web work problems with being videotaped with Panopto, and then I have them, they can go back over it in case they miss something or other and kind of work with me as they do their own problems back in front of the computer and stuff. So I like that, a lot of interaction, and you get to see that also on the videos. So that's also been very, very helpful. That is recording an actual classroom. It's not just me in the privacy of in my office or something or other working on a problem. I'm actually in the classroom working with students. I'm actually trying to teach them material and go over material with them. Also, I've learned that even though I do this for my students, a lot of other students that aren't mine have been getting access to the links to the videos, and it's actually all through the campus for calculus classes and the like are actually watching my videos. I've had to rely on technology to reach out more. I'm going from teaching from a traditional 45 student classroom to 145 student classroom. So the way I can communicate and reach out to the masses and for them to understand the material, technology has been so valuable to me. I'm John Taylor. I'm with the Mathematics Department at UNC Charlotte.